This is from the Forest Blade, Swainsboro, Georgia. Suspicious package. Anyone missing the delivery of a package containing 5 pounds of marijuana from California is asked to contact the Georgia Bureau of Investigation. Those guys are good, aren't they? They don't miss a trick. Why don't you just run that item and see what happens? Appleton, Wisconsin, one of my favorite cities in all of America. The Post Crescent. A woman reported, oh, this is awful, receiving harassing text messages.